points. Meanwhile, oh, this is the mood right now for the Huskies these days, as they've won now four in a row. Troy Brown, the first ever five-star recruit in the Altman era, shooting very well his last two games.
He's a special player, really versatile, and that's the one weakness I would say in Troy Brown's game is his perimeter jump shot, but he's as confident as he's been all season.
Sam Timmons wins the tip. David Crisp, White, the Georgetown transfer. Brown left open for three, hits.
A great sign if your country is in the Pac-12 conference, but he's special.
Feinbaugh disrupts another pass, but it stays with the Ducks. Pritchard left open for three. Ducks two for two.
The top tried to rotate to the corner, too late.
Noel, front iron. Elijah Brown, off the glass.
Good on 30 tries.
He's one of the streakiest shooters, not only in the conference, but I believe in the country. And he, too, is coming up on that 1,000-point barrier. Troy Brown, the freshman, gets an and one.
Here he is in the half.
We just saw there with the highlight of Thibault. It's not just the steals, right? We mentioned that he's already set the single-season program record. But
they're
all the destruct
Oregon to throw that ball in the middle of the zone.
Brown with five to shoot. Teardrop.
For these Husky guards to just attack the rim with no resistance.
Troy Brown turns around, hits. Well, tough shot. Bailey leaves the deck, pulls it down. Brown in traffic. Brown hangs, finishes. Oh, my goodness.
Ball to keep his eyes on the rim while falling out of bounds, and he's going to get an easy one here.
A pick six.
But the Oregon Ducks have responded. Troy Brown having a fantastic first half.
He continually moving along the baseline, trying to get free for a three.
Troy Brown up, under, and through.
Block, credit to the block, but he should. Wooten is impressive. Not only is he a great first leaper, but he's back up quickly on his second jump as well.
Brown taking on Timmons. But Troy Brown is.
And his parents are both.
Oregon is 8-0.
When he doesn't shoot that many times, they're just 7-8. Well, tonight he's got six shot attempts, 5 for 6 from the field. They're going to win.
Okay, Stanford guy.
Catch it in the rafters and dunk the ball through.
It's pretty remarkable. Brown now with 20 on the night.
What, his